From Calgary, an interconference battle. The Philadelphia Flyers begin their Western Canadian trip as they take on the Flames at Scotiabank Saddledome.
Property of the LA Kings came over as part of the Vinny LeCavalier trade. And now it comes out front. Voracek on the wraparound. Elliott makes the save. Philadelphia with a good start to this game. Elliott can't stop it behind the net. Brett Kulak gets to the puck. Almost gave it away to Reed, who gets it back from Weidman. Played it out front. They score! A mix-up by the Flames. Defensive pairing of Kulak and Weidman. And it's 1-0 Philadelphia as Cousins opens a scoring early in this one.
Really fast start here by Philadelphia. They've had a number of good scoring opportunities. And the turnover by Kulak right there goes right to Matt Reed. He gets an opportunity. Knows he's in too deep, so he just throws it out front. Cousins is there unchecked.
Very, very difficult to get wins.
It's a thin line between winning and losing, isn't it? Faceoff win Flames, shot by Hamilton out front. Tkachuk scores! Matthew Tkachuk ties it up at one.
Back to Dougie Hamilton. What do we see often from Hamilton? No hesitation in getting the puck on net. Quick release right there. Bit of a ricochet right onto the stick of Backlund. He finds Matthew Tkachuk unchecked in front. But I often go back to Dougie Hamilton. That quick shot from the point doesn't allow the defense to find out where the offensive players are.
He'll get it set up now on the 5-on-3. Claude Giroux. Across, one-timer deflected, pad save, second save by Elliott, and the rebound's cleared by Derek Englund. 8 seconds left in the other penalty. Shot by Cousins, blocked, gets it back, tipped in front, Elliott down, strike, shoots, missed the net. Great save by Elliott! Stones Cousins from point-blank range as the five-minute major comes to an end. What a penalty kill by the Calgary Flames. Back to Brody. Johnny Gaudreau up front, one-timer, Monahan, stopped by Neuvirth. Johnny Gaudreau in the circle. Here's Monahan, weak shot, pad save, stop the rebound, two. Two big saves by Neuvirth on the penalty kill. Now the Flames have killed it off. Bennett steps out of the box. Wheel comes in with a shot. Glove save by Elliott. Strike to Couturier. Shoots, glove save Elliott. And he hangs on. Brower after the puck. Tip back to Monahan. Monahan stopped by Neuvirth, who's able to hang on. Sean Monahan has had some looks tonight for his 100th career goal, but Neuvirth's been able to shut him down so far. Back towards the line, chopped up by Gaudreau, and away he goes. Johnny Gaudreau working in on Manning. Gaudreau, poke check by Manning. Good play by the defenseman. Mark Giordano waiting for it. Englund now. Puck comes out front. Poked away. Backhand stopped by Elliott. Wheel. Got the puck at the top of the crease. Elliott had to be sharp, and he's able to hang on to the puck for a faceoff. Four Flames to center. They have numbers. Troy Brower, Johnny Gaudreau. Gaudreau up front. Bakes the puck off the back of Neuvirth, who's down. It's still loose, and now it's blowing dead. Neuvirth doing a snow angel, able to cover up, laying on his back. One more time for Tkachuk, who has the Calgary goal in this game. Brody scores! T.J. Brody finds the back of the net, makes it 2-1 Calgary.
Matthew Tkachuk, once again, just what a presence out here. Looks to me like it goes in cleanly, but Sam Bennett gets tied up with Couturier, allows the screen, and they beat Neuvirth.
Three Flames through center ice, staging with Tkachuk. Here's Tkachuk, put it just wide. Nice setup by Stajan, big pile up on the end boards. Shen works it in. Costas Bear shoots, Elliott makes the save. Now Tkachuk brings the puck through center. He's had a really good game tonight. Planted out front, tip just wide by Backlund. Great chance there for the Flames to make it a two-goal lead. 32, pardon me, a short change to my one. He has 23 already this year. There's a backhand shot. There's Simmons right on cue, chopping away. Elliott makes the save. Couturier cuts it off, but the Flames take it away, and three of them wheel to center ice. Brower down the middle. Monahan on the wing. Up front for Gaudreau. Deflected off Ibben. Right on goal. Neuvirth had to make a save. The puck went off the defenseman. Just past the six-minute mark in the third. 2-1 Flames lead. Flyers have the puck off the faceoff. One-timer. Costas Bear, and that goes just wide. Elliott may have gotten a piece of that. Michael Roffel. Costas Bear. One-timer. McDonald. Elliott makes the save. No rebound. And they needed that whistle as Brian Elliott hangs on. Chris Versteeg shoots, pad save, rebound, poked wide of the goal. DeGraw off the outside of the post, got it back. Back and in, second unit on. Frolik up front, stopped by Neuberg on the backhand. Puck goes wide, Tkachuk. Great chance on the power play, but it's still just a one-goal Calgary lead. Matthew Tkachuk tries to make a play to Frolik. Now he gets a shot away, tipped by Backlund. Neuberg made the save. Knocked down along the boards, fed out front. Voracek was knocked over by the pass, hit him in the foot. He was all alone.
Puck on a stick, can't handle it.
Hard around, Gostisbehere knocks it down with a shot. Elliott save, and the rebound cleared. This might go in, and yes! 190-footer makes it 3-1 Calgary.
Frantic moments here in front of the Flames goaltender. Seeing eye shot through Gostisbehere through lots of traffic, and Elliott makes a great save. And just a desperation attempt to clear the zone by Giordano. Goes all the way down, and that seals the victory pretty much for the Flames. 38.4 seconds left.
5 seconds to go. That got through. It was going wide. Elliott kicks the puck to the corner. And the horn sounds, but a whistle blew with a half second to go after some rough stuff in front of the Calgary goal. So the beam continues. With a little edge to this game, and now they run off the final half second of the Flames. Bounce back from a tough loss a couple nights ago with a 3-1 win over the Philadelphia Flyers. With the win, the Flames have now won 5 of their last 7 games, and they get set to hit the road.